Okay, man, now it's time for step four.
The truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zip line, man. We're going to zip line in there. Sneak up on them like ninjas. Guess I dropped out of school before they teach you how to deal with shit like that.
Fuck yeah, man!
Oh, shit, stealth mode, right? Fuck yeah, man! Rules terrify me. You know they eat you butthole first, right?
This is so much fun, man. I won't
come back later and do it buck naked.
Feel that breeze on my tank.
Always pack an extra pair of socks, no matter what. You never know when you'll need to keep your feet warm or just make an impromptu ball gag.
Watch me, I'm moving!
Nothing like a joyride.
Oh man! Oh man, we
watch
got
your
trouble.
Back, honey. I'm seeing trouble.
Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
Oh, God. I don't need to be here, do I?
close, sir.
Hey, man.
Hello, mister.
Ma'am, Kim and I both agree that we don't want our kid going to any Eden's Gate school. I don't want my kid calling Joseph Seed the father. I'm the fucking father. I personally ain't got a problem with a kid growing up with two fathers or two mothers or anything else. Parents is parents. But anyways, I just don't think a kid should grow up in a cult.
How's it going, girl? You look like shit. Hey, girl.
So, Miss Armstrong.
You got any kind of, political affiliation?
Still Peggy. You know? That's all you need to know.
Keeping it real. I like.
My cousin Herc's been around, man. And for some reason, I tell you, trouble just seems to find him wherever he goes. That's a big reason why he actually moved home and just, you know, settled down here. The stories he's told me, man, about the shit that went down when he liberated Rook Islands and Kyrat. Oh, he's one bad dude, man. He could kill a guy with his pinky, he told me. He said that on these islands, he's considered one of the greatest warriors and lovers of all time. You know, he's one bad dude. He's like a one-man army.
A lot of what I'm feeling feels like a nightmare. Eden's Gate is going beyond what I saw happen in Afghanistan. Joseph Seed has these people brainwashed.
Man, our cult is gonna be amazing. I'm so excited. I got so many ideas on how to set it up, man. I can't even focus on one thing right now. It's crazy, man. It's like someone put a hurricane tornado monsoon with lightning and stuff right inside my brain, man.
I hear you've been out of the country. What's it like?
Listen, man, everywhere you go is some kind of fucked up, okay? Basically, all them countries I've been to, they got one thing in common, and that's some dude who just wants to keep all the treasure and ladies and beer for himself.
Figured.
Dang, we agreeing? Am I right? That just happened?
Yeah, don't do this.
Jess, first of all, I just want you to know that you kick a lot of ass, and I respect you for that.
What the fuck do you want?
Well, between my shoulder blades is this giant painful sit. Now,
fuck no.
Really? I would pop yours. You're being selfish here.
Ma'am?
Hey, man, you look how I feel.
I had no idea people were hunkered down at the old prison here. It was like the third season of that zombie show. Only more boring and with less hunks.
Heard a lot about you, Herc.
That's cool, dude.
I was coming back from getting my Brazilian the first time I saw one of them angels walking along the side of the road. I got a real chill down my spine. Didn't realize what it was at the time. Should have trusted my gut, but I thought it was because my yoni was naked and I was going commando in a sundress.
Insurrection happens.
Well, I haven't seen no resurrection yet, but me and Monkey God, we pretty tight. I also talked to all the baby Jesus.
How you doing, mister?
The white one, the black one, the bow and arrow one. Yeah, I'll let you know what happens.
I don't even know what we're fucking talking about anymore.
Sup, Grace? Hey, for the record, I think deporting immigrants is wrong. Everyone can earn a place here in America.
I was fucking born here.
Uh-huh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, I believe you. Don't worry, I believe you. It's cool. I'm winking.
Fucking hell.
Whenever I feel depressed about the cult, I think about how great it is to be a bald eagle, and that somewhere in the world, a bald eagle must be thinking about how great it is to be me. And if they think my life's great, then I should think my life's great. That thought always cheers me up.
Nice to see you, ma'am.
Well, I guess it's good that you're senior's campaign manager now. I mean, he never listened to any of my ideas. Like, Mahuet t-shirt contest to raise election fundraisers. I was gonna call it an erection fundraiser. Or my town hall style wet t-shirt contest for community outreach. Or my best idea, which was this yard sign. There was a photo of a woman in a wet t-shirt. But the t-shirt said, elect Drubman 2018, or alternately erect Drubman 2018. See, man, I was working on some subliminal next level shit. My daddy just wasn't on that tip, you know? I mean, I was thinking like, you looking at the titties, but his message is gonna sneak in, man. And then from then on, you're walking around, and every time you see titties, you think about my daddy.
Ma'am. Hey, Jess.
You're doing really good out here.
I just do the shit that needs to get done.
Sure. Just don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
What's that supposed to mean?
Decompress. I like praying for that.
Well, I like killing Peggy's for that.
Damn, Jess, you're looking good.
What's up, deputy?
Hey, let me tell you something. My Aunt Addie, I've always had a crush on her. Yeah, never told anybody that. I was always ashamed, you know, and then I started watching that show, though. Game of Owns, as I like to call it. And I don't feel so bad. Yeah, those Hollywood writers are into some kinky shit.
You should try a quieter
weapon. You can see a family resemblance in the Seed family. Except for Faith. It's weird.
Sweetheart, you want them to hear you coming when they go down.
Fucking gross.
There's a lot of history to my plane. My grandpa bought it. The Postal Service hired him to transport mail. My daddy used it like a charter plane for rich people back when the Valley had money. I put a machine gun on it. You tell me who used it best.
You need to watch yourself, Sharky. Old county's dry as a bone.
I know. Trust me, I know. Can't find any drinks anywhere.
I meant your fucking flamethrower.
Nice to see you, ma'am.
Hey, sir.
You got your bow hunting license, Jess?
You got your flamethrowing license, Sharky?
Deputy.
You don't need one.
Well, that's fucking terrifying, James.
How is this?
We're alive, and we're gonna heal the damage that Faith did. And so today, life is good.
Hey, ma'am.
Grace, you were in the middle fucking east. But I bet this shit is harder.
Ma'am?
Sir.
We'll be right back. gal? That kind of day, huh?